Iba ba yung kaibigan?
Ako, dalawa.
Bernie!
Yo, what's up?
Introduce everybody that's here. Do you know everybody?
I don't know these people.
Okay.
Sorry.
On a quick, brother.
What's up, Samson?
Hey, he's real, dude.
What?
He's an original gangster.
Yeah, I know he is. That's the homie,
no,
Samson.
No, I'm just saying. Sorry.
It's like a guy in Hollywood. If you didn't put a coin or...
Oh, he doesn't give you the...
It didn't say anything.
They don't
just
work.
Put the tip.
You'll be surprised how much that happens to me.
Dollar on it.
You see?
He is real, man.
I know he is. Nobody said he's not.
You played it like he wasn't, dumb, man.
That's the entertainment. But I know he's the real deal.
He's a real
deal. Yeah, I know he is. No, he is. He's a good dude. I like him. So, show me the shirt you got really quick, Ernell. Show me the shirt.
Oh.
What do we got today? Every day you guys have a new shirt.
Yeah, I know.
The pride of the Philippines. What's this on the back?
The back. This is the one.
That's cool. How many Pacquiao shirts do you own?
Right now, I think I have how many?
Couple thousand?
Yeah.
How about you?
Man, I always give to somebody.
Me too.
Yeah.
So you've known Manny Pacquiao since you were 16 or 12 or something?
Right.
You've known Manny Pacquiao how many years? How many years have you known Manny?
That was since Tricky Pasang Bateri. 18 years.
Wow, that's a long time.
20 years.
So what do you say about him? We're a week and a half away from fight night.
And he's ready.
He's running by himself. Oh, son, this way. He's running by himself today. What do you guys say about that?
You're making fun of somebody.
Why?
I always do that.
It was like
that's why you have to be ready all the time.
Always be on time, always be
on
early.
Time,
you're
time.
Always super early. Did you run with him today?
Yeah.
You're the only one.
I made it. But I'm trying to shortcut because they're already on the top. And I, instead of cutting him up, I'm going farther. Crazy.
But he's in a great place mentally, physically. He's happy, he's good to go.
He's ready, man. That's a good sign. It's a good sign.
Yeah.
Today's a
and
good sign.
And he did a sprint today, like... crazy.
What do you think, your prediction for the fight?
I go knockout.
Do you have a round in mind?
But I go knockout.
He said knockout, what do you say?
Yeah, I agree. I have 8 round.
So what do you say?
Earlier than 8 round.
Earlier.
Why earlier?
If Manny will start, aggressive on the early round,
uh-huh.
That will be lesser than 8 rounds.
Let's see it right now really quick. So nobody's there except you guys.
Nobody.
Where was everybody at?
Sleeping.
And you're smiling, you're laughing.
Yeah, good. He's laughing too, because he's like...
Who's the third guy with you?
I don't know.
It's a guy.
Like a random...
Like a fan?
Yeah, maybe.
Do you have the sprint too?
No.
That's the only part you got on camera?
Yeah.
He's in a good place. It's good that a fight...
Oh, here, yeah. Buboy, you're here. Like, he's running too.
No way.
Oh my God, Buboy's running.
They say a happy fighter is
good
a dangerous
job,
fighter.
Buboy made it.
One in a million.
One in a million.
Wow, that's impressive. That's cool. Tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Follow on my Instagram, Ernell Lifestyle. Damn.
That's Bernie Torres, that's it.
Stay tuned. FeniusNutriPoint.com. Report.